Hello, hello there, my fellow viewers. Welcome to Battle Dragon RC. Today we're gonna have a quick video on Godfall. You're gonna see a little bit of the story and all the main bosses, so I hope you enjoy.
It was all a lie. Makros sold us a vision he never believed in. He would destroy us. We just didn't know it yet. We were warriors, but he turned us against each other. Brother against brother. And despite all the maneuvers and all the strategy, in the end, it was going to be either me or him. Makros was the better warrior that day. He left me for dead, but I survived. Makros thinks the war is over, but our fight has just begun.
This won't be easy. They've got 1,000 men in there defending her.
If anyone can get in there, Orin can.
You understand how important this mission is. The weapon we need is inside this temple.
Sir!
You can count on us.
You two cover the back. I'll take the front.
So that was a nice little intro there for the game, and this is the loadout that we are going to use to defeat all the bosses on the game. So check it out. You're gonna see my gear, my augments, and the skills. Now let's get going and let's go murk some big bad bosses.
Zamora!
You should be dead.
Makros tried to kill me. He failed.
But you're weaker than you were.
Let's find out.
Thank you.
plan relies on me. I'm not dead yet, Auron, so nothing to worry about.
There's no time to waste. Think too highly of yourself.
You have a choice, Auron. You could fight us, or you could join us. You'd use my weapons, finest ever forged, and you'd be on the winning side.
Makros and I are done. You deceive yourself.
You are a fool to resist your brother. This is his world, and I hold a place of honor in it.
You hold no place in this world. Ethereum. It's burning you up.
We knew that the more I absorbed, the more painful it would become.
And we're not done yet. There's more to come. You'll have to hold fast.
Auron, I'll be okay.
You're hard to kill, Auron. You have no idea what you have done. The damage you have caused. Let me have a look at you. This is pointless. We both both know how this is going to end.
It's time for your madness to end, brother.
I was never just your brother. I am your god.
You're no one, Makros.
You would dare to raise your weapon against a god?
It's over, Makros.
Oh, you're wrong, Orin. I am the future.
You are a monster. You've done nothing but fight and destroy.
This is the world we live in, Orin.
As you wish, brother.
The rites of ascension need to be completed, or the backlash is going to tear reality apart. I need to do this.
This could kill you. You know that.
Or I could become a god.
Then let's find out.
Makros may be dust, but the embers of his war still burn bright. For 1,000 years we've extinguished one fire, only to watch another light.
Our duty is to carry the burden of war.
Or just savor the victory.
An ancient magic I've not seen before.
Head back to the Sanctum. We'll stop the Flame Blood invaders. Get back!
This one's mine.
Impressive.
Was that a compliment?
Come on. We still have a war to end.
Has its advantages.
So quick to strike in the name of vengeance.
Even quicker to die. But what fun is death when death is the end of our fun?
I've beaten stronger than you.
Oh, God, Slayer. Such a pity your legend ends in my hands.
Quick, Truth! Would be less painful! Warriors break the wheel. The gods must bring it to dust and then rebuild.
Round and round and round until everybody dies.
Maggots, that's what your gods think of their children now!
I like this one. Let me play first.
300?
Your plans end here.
Sanctum!
I am here, Orin.
I have you.
Thank you for rescuing me.
You're safe now.
Yes, but there is more work to be done.
Right, the darkness. How do I...
No.
No?
It is time we return to Aperion. Your people need you.
And you? What will you do?
I will contain the darkness to the monolith. It will never reach Aperion.
It will hunt you. Try to corrupt you as well.
I'm a god, Orin. I will manage.
Yes, we will.
We?
You came to my aid. Now, it's my turn.
Orin, you deserve peace. Fighting the darkness will have no end.
Fighting is a warrior's purpose. Let us hunt the darkness.
There you have it, my fellow viewers. Thank you so much for watching. So you know what to expect when you go into the story mode. It's pretty awesome. I hope you enjoy it. Don't forget, if you did, hit that subscribe button and that like button. I will really, really appreciate it. And as always, I will see you next time. Peace out.